Hello and welcome back to the Blubber Plays, our Not Quite Qing series. So, that's about to finish integrating. So I'm okay with doing this. You're too old. So are you. We'll probably replace you too. Get rid of his horses. Get rid of his silly boats. Get rid of his castles. That we have raised autonomy everywhere that needs it. That we can. About it. Time to go for that capital. In the meantime, I should fabricate there. What? I'm sure I saw nationalism casus belli something something. No Japan. We've been through this. Thank you for seeing sense so quickly. Demand the Diplo. Demand the Diplo. You three can come back up here. Level that up. Now, do I need to level that one up anymore? Probably best to leave it turned on. Loot. We can get our claim. Nampa, Tunis, Songhai. I do one to Jared? No. No. I could continue to make Kiev love us. Sure, that's what we're here for. If you die off, you die off. How are you doing at recovering your stability? Not at all well. Can I replace your ruler? No. Fair enough. I'm not a monarchy. I should be able to force you to be a republic! Bit late, bit late. Where are my transports? Time to take over his island. Oh yes, we're meant to do that before the next fight. Surprise tactics! That is a lot of recent uprisings that expired. And they are dreadfully unhappy. Was that all my cause? Yes. Oh. But we'll see how it improves once I actually siege them, because things cost less once you've sieged them. Him. Yeah, that one's good. Those two are good, but more is better. Okay. What about once we've sieged these? That looks pretty damn tempting. Uh, I need to wait for my other diplomat to get in, though. You know what? Let's do that as well. Bye-bye. Now. 3, 2, 1, 0. Client stake time, but first let's get rid of all the forts. Good. I have a claim there, so I will accept that one, but the rest... Oh yes, and I'm not meant to do it that way, because if I do it the other way, they give you the points for it. So, you doing it that way does nothing, but doing it this way gives you the points. So if I go like Hajima, Tajima, sorry, Sumo, Izumo, sorry, Harima, Yamato, Owari. Let me know. Echizen. Echu. Surga. Actually, I should do the center ones. Kai. Ozuke. Surga. Musashi. There you go. I have to take care of the rest. That's not too bad. And let's guess. Administrative. Oh, I hate that they get humanist. I really wish that they got religious instead. But oh well. Now, how much smaller is Japan's force limit now? 12. So, even 2 stacks will be enough for the next war. new horses. And as for over here, we do much the same thing, but starting in, I guess, Coromandel? Costa Market Tanjore Madurai. Fortune Gerard Bernard, sorry. Teacher, I can't say it. Tiruchirappalli. Gingy. Kongu. Malabar. And then I have to deal with the rest. Can I deal with the rest? Yes. Okay. You know what? That's it for this episode. So, this episode we basically reduced Madurai down to nothing. We're almost in a position to go eat Ranpur. And we reduced Japan down from a huge menace, well, a huge hassle, into something that's extremely manageable. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye.